Recently, it was reported that Sonam Kapoor had gone on a digital detox tour. However, according to a report on BollywoodLife.com, the actress was in Handa to shoot for Mirziyan. The film will mark the Bollywood debut of her brother Harshvardhan. Seems like the doting sister is doing her bit for the film directed by Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra. Further to the report, Sonam's role in the film will be a special appearance.